Our Earth has a magnetic field due to the liquid conducting outer core that's comprised of iron and nickel. Through a phenomenon known as geomagnetic reversal, the magnetic poles of planets can switch. The Earth has undergone hundreds of pole switches over the course of history. It happens when atoms in the Earth's core become reverse aligned. When these patches of reversed iron atoms become so prominent that they are more common in the core, Earth's entire magnetic field flips. The last time the poles flipped, it was close to a million years ago, 781,000 years to be exact, and many experts believe that the Earth's magnetic poles are about to flip again. So what will happen if they do? That's exactly the question we are going to answer right now on Life's Biggest Questions. Hello and welcome back to LBQ. I'm Charlotte Dobre. Make sure you give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and let us know in those comments what topics you would like to see next. Geophysicists still don't know for sure why the poles flip, but they do know that it has something to do with instability in Earth's magnetic outer core. Scientists know that the Earth's poles flipped 780,000 years ago by examining volcanic rocks. Before this, the magnetic North Pole was actually what is now the South Pole. When the magnetic poles flip, north becomes south and south becomes north. But a lot more will happen than just compasses pointing south. In fact, many say that the poles flipping could mean the end of the world as we know it. According to Jean-Pierre Vallée, an expert on geomagnetic reversals at the Institute of Earth Physics in Paris, the most dramatic change we will see is a large decrease of the total field intensity, which is another way of saying our magnetic field is going to become a lot weaker before it realigns. In case you didn't know, the Earth's magnetic field is very important. It protects us from deadly solar winds. A weak field could also lead to the formation of ozone holes. Ozone holes can form when solar particles engage in chemical reactions with the particles in our atmosphere. The increased X-rays and gamma rays that get through the holes in the ozone layer might make parts of the Earth uninhabitable. According to Earth's geologic record, the Earth's poles have flipped many times. Vallée linked the extinction of the Neanderthals, one of our closest ancestors, to the effects of the last geomagnetic reversal. To be clear, the last geomagnetic reversal did not end up happening. What I mean by that is, the field weakened around 40,000 years ago, but the pole flip did not occur. It was aborted. The scientific community is actually conflicted about whether or not there's a connection between pole reversals and species extinctions. What is mostly certain is that the technology that we rely on so much will be affected by this pole flip. We already know that solar winds can wreak havoc on Earth. They damage power grids, satellites, and they interrupt radio transmissions. There was a catastrophic solar storm that hit the Earth in 1859, known as the Carrington event. This occurred just as humans had laid down telegraphic wires, and when the solar storm hit, the radiation caused the wires to burst into flames. Another extreme solar storm erupted from the sun in 2012, but thankfully the Earth was not facing that part of the sun. If it was even 10 days earlier in the year, the Earth would have felt the effects. Power structures would have been knocked out for years, possibly even decades. If a solar storm hits, that basically means prolonged blackouts. Of course, biological life doesn't necessarily need technology to survive, but it'll be hard. We live in a technological society. A pole flip could result in no satellites, no internet, no smartphones, and no power. So how likely is it that this is going to happen? Experts say that they believe that there is proof to suggest that the Earth's poles could flip soon. The evidence has to do with changes in the geomagnetic field, mainly the fact that it's getting weaker. Over the last 160 years, the strength of the field has been weakening at a quote, alarming rate, about 5% per decade, which is why so many experts believe that the poles are about to flip. The process of a pole flip is quite long. It takes anywhere between 1,000 to 10,000 years. The last time there was a weakening of the field, the pole flip was actually aborted and it didn't end up happening. So that could happen again. That being said, the poles have flipped every couple hundred thousand years. So by that number, we are actually overdue for a pole flip. NASA wants everyone to know that a pole flip is normal. They have always occurred and they always will. That being said, it is likely that the pole flip will happen while humans are on planet Earth, and life for those humans following a pole flip will likely be drastically different than the life we know now. A life where humans live without dependence on technology. Maybe that world wouldn't be so bad. For now, I'm Charlotte Dobre and you've been watching Life's Biggest Questions. Want to go on an LBQ binge? Check out our playlist Biggest What Ifs, clickable on the screen right now. As always, make sure notifications are turned on by clicking the bell so you never miss a video.